chance.
I've done it all, man.
But in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever been. Where am I supposed to go from here?
Toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room again. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this fatal switch, but I was grateful to trade this shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this. But just cause I made a little bit of change, don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't distinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever been.
Oh, now, what am I gonna do? Ain't nothing homie, I'm on the loose. Born a winner, never so hard to lose. I can do it even when I'm trying to. With my record flops, still go through the roof. This atmosphere is for a chosen few. With only grind, making money moves. And you ain't gonna get there if you water down. You gotta take shots, check it out and proof.
Been in survival mode. Since a five-year-old, it was I alone. Since my track was Stone's viral notebook and microphone. But looking back, how bad it was then. If it hadn't have been for the pad of the pen addict, mom and dad beat dad, I wouldn't have had the savage within. Having to win every single battle I'm in. All I ever wanted was to be an MC. Tediously, I wrote obediently, believing in me. EPMD must have had teaching degrees. Learned to defeat enemies with the ink. Thinking of these rhymes would be as easy as E. And graffiti would be like remedial reading to me. To my last breath, leave my lungs. I'ma beat my drum for the streets I'm from. The east side slum, gotta remind them. I'll take a foe out like feet by thumb. You see my finger, you see my thumb. You see my fist, my fist pipe, I'm here. But it's not speed I want, but the speed I brung. For the beef I've come, but you better bring it if you want to refly from. Cause for you to be literally inclined, it'd be a steep climb up. That'll be an uphill battle, but I'm up like your feet in a recliner. And I think I'm about to go out on a limb like a tree climber. Time to push my ceiling higher, cause
where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea.
Thank you.
Woo!
Yeah! Ranked Victory Royale! We needed that. We needed that. Have a good one, everybody. See you later.